Hi, my name is Ernesto Gonzalez. I'm a physical therapist assistant student at Miami Dade College. Today I'm going to be performing a manual muscle test for foot inversion, grade 4. The muscle responsible for this action is the tibialis posterior. Hi, Karina, how are you doing?
Good.
Karina, today we're going to take the measure of the muscle responsible for this action, okay? So basically, I'm going to need you to turn your foot down and in. I'm going to hold it, I'm going to apply some force, I'm going to hold it, and you're going to give me your maximum effort.
Okay.
Okay? All right, so turn your foot down in, okay? And I'm going to apply some force. We're going to apply some force, okay? So hold it, and she break it, because it's a grade 4.